Hello students, welcome to Analog and Digital Communication Laboratory. Myself, V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. Ninth experiment is design and verification of sampling theorem. And this is the circle diagram here in this, and sampling frequency is given to the base terminal of the BJT, and message signal is given to the collector terminal of the BJT, and output is observed on the emitter terminal of the BJT. Okay, now and here verification of three conditions, that is fs greater than 2 fm. This is the fs greater than 2 fm condition. This is the spectrum waveform. And next case 2, fs equal to 2 fm, that is spectrum waveform like this. And third condition is fs less than 2 fm, aliasing effect is occurred. This is the spectrum waveform, and same observed on fft. The condition is fs greater than 2 fm waveform like this, and fs equal to 2 fm condition is like this, fs less than 2 fm condition is like this, and the same circuit is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, now and here, and this is the base terminal, and this is the base terminal, and this is the collector terminal, and this is the emitter terminal. Okay, now go to this. And there is a message frequency is 1.5 kHz, amplitude is 5 volts, and sampling frequency is 10k, amplitude is 5 volts. Means the input is given to the circuit and output is observed on the emitter terminal. Okay, now, and this is the waveform. Okay, now, like this. This is the first condition, fs greater than 2 fm condition. And go to the FFT. And this is the FFT. These are FFT terminals. And next go to the condition FS equal to 2 FM condition. FS equal to 2 FM condition means, and changing the sampling frequency equal to FS equal to 3 kHz. Okay, this is the condition is FS equal to 2 FM. And go to the math function. Okay, this is the fs equal to 2 fm condition. Next go to the fs less than 2 fm condition. Here changing the sampling frequencies 2k. Okay, now this is the condition is fs less than 2 fm condition. Okay, now the condition is fs less than 2 fm condition. Okay, now next go to the reconstruction filter. And this is the reconstruction filter. We already know that condition is fc equal to 1/25 rc. Here cutting frequency equal to fc equal to 1.5 kHz, and resistor is 100 ohms, c is equal to 1 microfarad. The same circuit is connected to here. The and a reconstruction filter is observed on the condition of fs greater than 2 fm, means here. And the sampling frequency changing the condition of fs greater than 2 fm means sampling frequency is changed to 10 kHz. And go to the reconstruction filter and observe the output across the capacitor. And find out the frequencies. Okay, now that is 660 microsecond, nothing but modulating frequency equal to 1.5 kHz. Okay, now this is the reconstruction filter. Okay, thank you.